With this violin, this is a Stradivarius that was made in 1715, and obviously they're very prized and very rare, and I'm lucky to play it every single day. The first known owner of this violin was the composer violinist Giuseppe Tartini. And Tartini was the sort of godfather of modern virtuoso violin playing. He was the first sort of big name in Italy as both a pedagogue and a teacher and a composer. And so we thought it would be kind of cool to play the Devil's Trill Sonata, play some of Tartini's music on Tartini's violin. And dramatically, it's very strong. It's got this crazy story behind it, like, you know, he was having a dream and the devil came and played something for him and he woke up and wrote it down. You know, it's kind of like a Charlie Daniels thing from Italy in the 18th century.
Thank you.